Hi, it's you and Ellery here making bonsai in Australia, and in this video I'm doing a bit of healthcare on some of my young treats. So I've got a bunch of little bougainvillea seedlings which I've got here. Now, as you can see, the leaves are kind of quite pale. They have grown a fair bit. There's roots popping out the bottom of these makeshift, very makeshift pots. But yeah, it's poor soil that I put them in because I kind of threw them in there not really caring as to how many of them survived. They were just a bulk load of cuttings that I had and that I threw into the soil at the time. So yeah, now that a lot of them have germinated and they've started growing, I'm going to put them into, with those bougainvilleas, I'm going to put them into just this larger netted pot. Just to, kind of give them a bit better drainage in the soil, a bit of better soil type for them, just so they can grow a little bit better over the course of time. And then, maybe even end up in a forest pot at some stage. We'll see how they develop with the jacaranda. So it's looking a lot more sickly than my other ones that I have. And I get the feeling it's because the soil that it's in isn't the right kind of soil for this tree. It's probably not well drained enough. So I'll just put it in some different soil and see how we go. So first up with the jacaranda, just loosen it in the pot a little. So we actually do have quite a bit of root development, which is good, because when I first got this tree, I pulled it out of my front yard at the time, and the soil it was in was very, very poor and very, very shallow. So really had minimal roots. Yeah, the roots it had at the time were really just that big one that you can see there, and these two others that are sticking out there, a couple that have kind of rotted. So yeah, very, very minimal roots, and then I've kind of just taken it from there. So what I'm going to do ultimately down the track is probably end up pruning it back to these roots here. But given the current health of the tree, I'm just going to keep all of this. We've got roots up here, and they'll grow and kind of establish a little bit more. So then next time I do the repotting, I can prune it back here and get rid of that and have a flat root base. So we'll just go with this. So just putting it in a slightly better pot. Just put some rocks at the bottom first, just for drainage. Okay. So, just want it deep enough so that the roots I want to keep are kind of safe at the top there. Deep enough in the soil. So it's not my normal bonsai soil that I'm putting this in. It's just kind of a mixture, but quite well drained mixture. And just making sure that soil is all around those roots down there. So now that it's in the new pot with the better soil, I'm just going to water it and we'll put it outside. Okay, so before I start taking out these individual ones, because I'm going to have to kind of take them out at a time, I'll just get the base soil in there and then I can kind of plant them in as I go. So, just try and get them out of this pot. So, as you can see, whilst they've started growing roots, they're really not substantial at this point in time. So, I'm not going to be root pruning these at all. I'm just going to put them in the pot. Now, but this one seems a lot more. Yeah, a lot more well established than the others. So, just give it a small root pruning just to, just for future, just to establish a radial root base. If I do get around to having it as an individual tree at some point. And I put this one well, this one just has an incredibly long root, so don't want it nearly as long. Well, I'm getting rid of some of the roots, just the fact that I'm putting it in this better soil. I mean, it'll end up much better off. And this one here is in really bad soil. It's like a $2 bag of soil from Bunnings or something like that. Don't ask me, the X was like, oh, that's the soil I use. Houseplants, of course. So these ones are a little bit bigger, just by nature of the fact that they were when I originally put them in as cuttings. So I'm not really placing them, you know, I'm just kind of placing them out so that they're a little bit spread apart, but I'm not really positioning them in any particular way at this point in time, because they're all still really small, young little trees or bushes. So there's my newly potted jacaranda and bougainvillea. So yeah, just putting them into better pots, a little bit more space and drainage, and a lot better soil for drainage, aeration and nutrient water retention as well. So I do make a lot more videos such as this, and generally a lot more in depth when I am making my bonsai. So if you have enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and other than that, thanks for your time today. Enjoy your day.